Maria works at an accounting company. She is learning about digital literacy. She emails customers with important information. She practices digital responsibility at work. She will use technology in a responsible way. She will not use social media like Facebook or Instagram when she is at work. She understands that technology is an important tool for work, home, and school.